Hey guys, welcome back to another video. My name is H2, and I know it's been a bit since I uploaded, and nobody really knew what ended up happening. To be honest, there is really no excuse for me to make, but I'm making this video not just as a 2021 update, but is to kind of explain what's going on and what are my future plans, as well as what is the plan for this current YouTube channel that we have, which is called H2 Media Production. So it's going to be an explanation video. I'm going to try and make it as short as possible. I really don't want to hold you guys up because I really want to explain all the details and explain everything as quick as possible. Starting off, what ended up happening? To be honest, there's really no excuse. We ended up taking a short break because it was so much it was happening at that time. I remember clearly we were coming out of the full lockdown, so there was like a lift on a certain level of the lockdown. And Kipno, he's working, so he had a bunch of work to catch up to and do. So he was kind of like completely out of the ball game for at least a couple of months. And then we had Gabriel Riesch on the other hand, whose PC was giving problems. In fact, it almost backed up, so it was a lot of problems on his side. He wasn't even able to play games, never mind produce videos. So it was really an entire mess at the time, which left me in the middle, and I didn't really know what to do. I was just that I had my setup and I was like left in the middle, so I decided, you know what, let's just leave this channel for now. We'll figure everything out when everything stabilizes. Let's just leave it for now. And fast forward a month later, I started my own YouTube channel because I really didn't know what was the plan of this YouTube channel. So I just left it and I decided we'll work it out. And I started my own YouTube channel, my personal YouTube channel, and I started uploading videos on there. It is going a bit slow now. I explain everything on that channel, so you guys can go check it out at Ghost Boy. I'll leave a link in the description down below so you guys can go directly to that channel. But yeah, so it's been really tough, but at the same time, I was making do with what I had, and I decided to create my own YouTube channel. So this channel was kind of just sitting there, no content uploaded, and so eventually just died off. But we have a lot of plans for this year. I've been actually working on my personal brand, which is something that's gonna be coming out soon, which leads me to this channel and the future of this channel. So I know this channel had a initial start of camera related videos, anything got to do with cameras. We had that kind of level of where we were uploading videos. That was kind of like what we focused on. Basically, what ended up happening was this channel became switched over from all of those camera related videos, and it basically ended up becoming a complete different it took a complete different turn. And it's just because of my personal hobby that I took on, which was gaming, and I still love to game, so I'm definitely still doing that. But at the same time, lockdown put a complete stop to any production work that my background or my part-time job does for me. So I wasn't able to do any work, so I decided to just resort completely to gaming, which meant I ended up forgetting about the camera related videos and all of that. I just resorted to gaming. It was kind of like my peace of mind during the lockdown. But as you're coming out of it right now, not too long ago, I got pitched an idea by my cousin of building a brand. But like my brand was kind of like an unofficial part-time brand. It was just what I labeled my videos with, which was the H2 Media Production brand. And I did speak about this quite a while back, but now it's kind of like becoming a reality for me. So that is really cool. But yeah, so we were talking about it and we decided, you know what, let's make it official. Let's turn everything into an official site. Let's make a website. Let's do all of this. Let's do that. And from all of those ideas, everything is slowly starting to become a reality. Everything. And I'm really excited about that because this has been a dream of mine. I've always liked doing videos. 5 years it's been right now since I've been doing it like professionally and like really working into it, like really doing it as a love and as a passion. So it's really cool that it's taking this turn. I'm really excited. But that does leave some news for this channel, which means that any gaming content, any other content other than related to the brand will not be able to be uploaded here. This is gonna become an official YouTube channel related only to our kind of brand, which is the H2 Meetup Productions brand. Which means now that this brand is becoming official, I can't be posting gaming videos on here anymore, which means that if you guys only watching our gaming videos, or you guys are only here because of the gaming videos, then I will leave a link. You guys can go watch my current YouTube channel. It's only gaming. It's solely gaming. So I will leave a link. It's in the description down below to Ghost Boy. It's a YouTube channel which I personally only play games on here. I'm not going to be uploading anything else besides gaming. So if you guys only want to watch gaming videos, go check that channel out. But this channel, from this video onwards, will not be a random channel for any uploads. We're going to only be uploading our work, anything got to do with our work, BTS, behind the scenes of any shoots we do, behind the scenes of or updates of what we currently working on, projects, all of those types of stuff. It's all going to be related on here. So it's kind of like going back to the original YouTube channel, but like in a different way, but this time more official than it used to be. So I'm really, really excited to see where this channel leads us in the future. But like I'm saying, it cannot be any other random content. So it will be maybe vlogs here in between. I'll upload some vlogs of where we may be doing a video shoot or things like that. So I'll probably be only doing those types of content, maybe. But for the most part, everything's gonna be official here. So soon, very soon from now, I think about 2 weeks from now, we're gonna be having the official launch of the channel, which means, or not the channel, the brand. So we're gonna be having our complete website release, our demo reel, our portfolios for this year. So it's gonna be really exciting for me. It's an experience, and I'm really excited that all my dreams are coming through. Thanks to my cousin, she's gonna be helping me out throughout this. She's a photographer, so she's gonna be assisting as well in the photo shoots and stuff like that. So it's all coming to life, and I'm really, really excited about it. But anyways, thank you guys for all of the support. When this channel did go down, a lot of you guys DM me on Instagram, asking what was going on. You guys not seeing any videos, what's happening. So thank you guys for your concern. I did explain it to all of the guys who asked on my Instagram. I have responded to them just to explain. And I just want to thank you guys for all your guys' concern. And also, this channel did kick off after we released gaming content. So like I'm saying, if you guys are only here for gaming content, go check out the Ghost Boy channel. This is going to be a more of an official channel. This is not gonna be like the main channel, more official. I will be splitting my work in between. There won't be a set series on here, unlike my gaming channel, which is gonna have a set series, one video or two videos a week. This is gonna have instead a more general set of videos. So whenever we get content, or whenever we uploading videos, or we get shoots and stuff like that, then we're gonna upload. It's really not gonna be a some months we might upload 5 videos, some months we only might be uploading 1 video, but I'm gonna at least try to upload at least 1 to 2 videos a month. That's it. I know I'm kind of in my final year of school, so on its own it's really difficult. So I'm gonna try my best to upload, but like I'm saying, there won't be a set series. There is no really set series when you're doing a freelance job. And that's it. So thank you guys for watching. I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right now. And like I said, I don't want to hold you guys here for too long, but I hope you guys understand and everything makes sense. If you have any other questions, just go ahead and DM it to me directly on my Instagram page right here. Or alternatively, we're going to be starting our new H2 Media Productions Instagram, so you guys can go ahead and follow it. I'll leave both of the links in the description down below. But yeah, thank you guys for your guys' support. My name is H2, and I'll check you guys in another video. Peace.